The mass shooting that happened at the Kroger store is sending jitters across America.
I need more ambulances. I need all you got right now. All you got.
It's a nightmare scenario. You head over to your local supermarket for groceries and end up caught up in a mass shooting, running for your life. At the Kroger's in Collierville, Tennessee, terrified staff and customers hid in the walk-in freezers.
We have parties hiding. They're uninjured.
One employee fled to the roof, raising his hands high to make it clear to cops he's not the shooter. We spoke to Kroger employee Jean Prost.
I just run out that side door and run to the back, and I thought, oh, I'm going to get shot in the back.
It's just the latest mass shooting to take place at a grocery store. Earlier this year, 10 people were killed when a madman opened fire at a Kroger-owned supermarket in Colorado. It was live streamed.
Holy.
Now many are asking, what if it happens when you're at the supermarket?
You walk into the store, take a quick look around, looking for anything that's out of place.
At this Gristiti's supermarket in New York, Inside Edition's security expert Steve Cardian says it's important to be on alert at all times.
When you hear shots fired, do you look for a hiding spot or
no.
do you go to an exit?
I'm going to try and first escape, get out of harm's way. If I can't, I'm going to use concealment to move. Annie, we hear shots coming from that side of the store. We're going to run over to this barricade here, and we're going to peek. We're going to look. And if we don't see anything and we continue to hear shots in there, we're going to make a beeline out that door. A moving target's harder to hit than a stationary target.
If you can't beeline out of the store, if it's coming closer to you, what do you do?
End around. Go the opposite direction.
Right. Cardian says there's always an exit at the back or side of the store where the deliveries come in.
Is there anything you can do to fight back?
Yeah, anything that you could pick up that might be of substance, a bottle or a couple bottles, throw them at the perpetrator, but keep moving.